Neha Bhav sir. I am here a student of postgraduate diploma in bakery science and technology at AIBTM. I completed BTech in food technology, and after completing this 1 year course I will go into R&D department. Here at AIBTM I joined in September, and after joining I learned so many things, including theoretical base, practical base, as well as on research basis. We learn different subjects including bread technology, biscuit technology, cake technology, not on the basis of skill as well as on the basis of different types of what is science behind that. Other than this thing, we are also making different types of new products, including low calorie cakes, low calorie cookies. We are also working on the existing product, how to improve the existing product by using different types of ingredient substitution, like using of millets and oats for breads, using of different types of fat substitutes, like using of maltodextrin into cake. Other than that thing, we are also doing some analytical tests for ingredient as well as the final product. This is our analytical lab where we are working for different analytical tests. It includes like gluten test, using gluten washer, using ash content test, using buffer furnace, microbiological test, as well as the moisture content test. Other than this thing, we are also evaluated by different types of industry as well as different institutes. For this institute purpose, we are getting evaluated on the basis of theoretical as well as on the skill and science basis. We also evaluated by the international institute, that is AIB Institute. So this is the institute where I am learning to be the perfect into the R&D department.